if a patient is, if a person is not in a condition to decide whether what kind of treatment he should take, then such cases, in such cases, the doctors, the medical officers can refer this case to the health, mental health review board, and that they can take a decision whether advance directive should be taken in consideration or should not be taken in consideration. This is a very good decision that Honorable Minister has brought in this bill.